Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good morning and welcome to the second season of my vlogs. We're going right at it hard. It's the 6th of January now, and as I told you guys, there was going to happen quite some new stuff this season. And I happen to have been invited to the WOWS Wingsuit Championships. It's a wingsuit competition, skydiving-wise. It's still kind of new. You can call the championships here like a World Cup within the WOWS thing. Call it whatever. It's a great honor to have been one of the guys selected for this. Actually, I've never done a skydiving competition in my life before. You may have seen the old documentary where I did the tracking World Cup and the thing in Istanbul, but that was space jumping and that was many years ago. I've never done anything in skydiving. Back then I decided I don't want to do competitions. I love this sport so much. I don't want to compare it to others. I just want to fly and have fun with my friends. But nevertheless, if you get invited to WOWS, you don't say no. So that's what I did. I have absolutely 0% chance of winning anything there, up against all the pros from the world. So if I don't come in the very last position, I'll be surprised. So with that in mind, it's definitely going to be fun. I'm going to learn a lot and it's going to be good fun. But it came pretty quickly, and I recently had someone broke into my car and stole a lot of my shit, so I had to buy a new helmet and a wingsuit and all kinds of stuff, really. GoPros, things like that. So with a lot of help from both Rulebag and Riggerloftet, Johnny, Frits, and the squirrel guys themselves, it looks like everything is gonna get all right and gonna be sorted out. First off, I got this brand new helmet from Johnny. Really quickly, he set everything up with a flysight and everything, because you also need a flysight for a competition. Also something I've never used before, the whole having a PlayStation on your head thing. Flysight is a GPS that kind of meshes everything so that you can take the data and put it into the computer, and you can compare the jumps to each other and thereby find a winner in case there's something you missed during the competition. But here you see it. Pretty fucking cool helmet. The flysight right there. Full face helmet. I like to have the open face. I like to feel the wind and hear the wind. So this is also brand new. I'm having a hard time putting it on and opening it at stuff, but yeah, that's another thing. And next thing, Frits and Squirrel provided me with a wingsuit, a C-Race prototype thing. Supposedly it's the fastest suit in the world right now. Some even say it's faster than the Millennium Falcon. I doubt that, but it's gonna be interesting. There's a lot of small features. Looking forward to trying it. I'm really scared, to be honest. I'm really fucking scared, but hopefully it's gonna be okay. That's a, in my opinion, maybe it's even a death machine. Who knows? But if it's fast, it's fast, and that's what we really want. That's some of the new gear. I'm flying to the States in exactly a week, going to Paris. But yeah, first, tomorrow it looks like the weather's gonna be good. -5 degrees on the ground, so that means -50 up in 13,000 feet probably. Right now it's shit, but it's gonna be good tomorrow. So yeah, it's gonna be interesting testing the suit there. Pierre just called me and told me he wanted to have a training day with me to teach me what he can, and set the whole fly side up and all that stuff so that I'm actually ready for the competition. I'm scared. The freezing factor is not nice if you have a suit like this where it's hard to reach the pilot chute unless you have the really good flare. And combine that with having frozen fingers after flying a few minutes in a suit like this with a Millennium Falcon speed, yeah, that's going to be pretty fucking interesting. But yeah, we're going to train there tomorrow, and hopefully it's going to be good. Right, Marie?
Hello.
You see, this is a fucking death trap.